small street.
Quiet the streets are, man. So quiet.
Ford Road.
Not a soul in sight. Believe it, it's 12:54 and the bus is empty now. It's got empty again. It's been quiet. Since we left Shoreditch, it's been quiet. People have been dropping off at Shoreditch. I just stopped filming for a bit. Yeah, I stopped filming for a bit because there's bikes in front of me of all teenagers, and they turned around and looked. so I've got to stop filming. Yeah, look how quiet it is. Literally. So dead. Unbelievable. Route there, I give you that. It's a lovely route. I'm enjoying this.
It's taking me 49
minutes so far.
I'm trying to take off to 2 minutes. Is it 49? No.
Yeah. I'll work it out.
If it's 49 minutes.
Or 48, it's, not, it's coming up to 50 minutes anyway. About a minute.
Not 50 minutes yet.
Oh, there's an Olympic Stadium there. Landmark. It's out of our time range. You can see the time on that clock as well, look. That's the temperature tonight. 9.1 Celsius. Oh yeah. There's the time there. 12:57 AM in the morning. I presume London Concrete. That's fascinating. There's a factory here, it says London Concrete. Oh, interesting, London Concrete. I don't know, where are we going? That'd be so cool if we did a tunnel or something. Going towards... It says Central London, Mile End and Stratford. That's the right way, because we need to go to Stratford. Look how dark it is on this dual carriageway. They've got the cat's eyes. Oh, our first bridge. We went on the bridge and we didn't realise it. No, actually we did have walkways, not like bridges. I'm talking because there's no one on the bus. Not me focusing you out, sorry guys. Wait. Sorry about that. My oops. Yeah, 25 buses usually go down that way. We're in Bow now. It's a B-O-W. And we should turn left for Stratford. And we're going to see how busy it is in Stratford now. See if there's any life we pick up. Because that's like a main town. There's a train station. There's a lot of trains that go everywhere. How many people get on. See how busy it is actually. That'd be interesting to see. Marshgate Lane. Interesting what route we'd take as well. I mean, only if there's music in the background. I don't like it when I'm filming that happens. Right. Let's see what route we actually take. We came this way last time coming back on the N25. That's the N205 going to Paddington. Fingers are getting cramped filming here. At the moment I don't see anybody, but I know someone's getting off. No one upstairs. Oh, reflection of the water there, it's pretty good days.
Waterbridge.
We haven't got to the bus station yet. We're soon going there. See how busy it is.
I'll come to traffic lights. Hear me talk, stop talking, you know, I'm near Stratford. Now it's 1:01 a.m. in the morning. An early rise. God, so I'm what we have, it's about 2-ish. An epic journey. 1 o'clock in the morning already.
Stratford High Street Station.
I guess it's straight to bed after getting. I'll be editing this on Sunday. That'd be funny, that. Technically, you're gonna watch a video that's on the Sunday. How cool. I've got a London bit to edit first before the bus bit. Oh, we passed us on our journey. They changed colour, we're supposed to be. Not changed. Well, we're coming to Stratford now. The Stratford station's down there, the railway up there. Just saw a train come in then, didn't we? Oh. Try and catch on. It's been raining here a lot, looks of it. Just started to rain. And also badly wet the ground is. Well, London's dried out. So the rain must have come this way. Are we going? We're going. Right, let's see how busy it is.
Stratford bus station.
I know from here this route's gonna be really quick. Right. Guess in the comments how many people at the bus stop. This is usually a bit busy on a Saturday, but now it's a Sunday morning. Let's see. There's no one upstairs. What is it, N25? Oh, where are we going? This is a new thing. There's so many people actually get on the actual bus. Let's see. I see one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's about it, really. Gonna make our way in a minute. There's 8 people since Shoreditch, so that's quite a gap. Bus station quite quiet, not many people here, there's a few. There's a few bus stops empty. Oxford Circus. It's a not bad. The journey should take 1 hour and 25 minutes. Let's see.
still days.
But the one that was supposed to be the
Gatsby station.
Yeah, what about
it?
Time now, 1:26. I'm not at the end of my journey yet, though. Fucking sign of light.